got to be able to throw for a million out of this book, because this is oof. This is about to be rough. He's pressing me with a linebacker. Jesus. Noah Fant. What? How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin'. You look like you need a timeout. I'm a star. In the clutch, I'm a shine out. Work it hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy DK Nice, and we're back here again on another video for you guys. Now today we got episode number 8 for you guys of our No Money Spent team. And how I kind of want to do these is, let's see if we can fit 2 games in. I'm going to try and keep the videos between 20, 25 minutes, something like that. But without any further ado, let's get into it. But this is the offense and this is the defense that we're going to be rolling with. I probably won't show you guys this too many times throughout the other videos, just because this is the team we're rocking with for the rest of the season. So let's hop right into it and let's kick some butt. All right, let's get it. Okay, that's not too crazy. That's not too crazy at all. We can handle that. Oh crap, we got a Koye right there too. Oh no, what is he doing? We here. He got Cohen with the X Factor. Jukebox. Nope, we there. Devin Bush, let's go. Versus anything like Deuce Close, we want to be in kind of an even run or even defense. Oh, but not versus Jukebox. You got to tackle. Acme, if you want to be on the field, you got to tackle, buddy. I got to pull out some stuff from the sub stuff. This is too sweet. That's too sweet. That's too sweet, YouTube. Oh my goodness. Versus certain formations, I just have to show you guys certain things, because it's 100% surefire you're stopping these formations, and why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you run something that's going to help you? You know what I'm saying? Boom. I didn't have to send nobody extra. Just the people that were out there. That was it. Yup. That's great defense. Just gotta play coverage. Don't gotta be fancy. My guy. I don't know what you thought you was getting yourself into. This offense is about to hurt some feelings. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Let's go. Let's get that drag. He wanted to press me. Good job. I had no fan 2 on the post. I'm just saying. Let me methodicalize like I need to. That's how we're gonna run it. Yup. Oh my gosh, I got the dots. What's tragic about this playbook is that I don't got no run plays. And why is my, okay, how are you found your way onto my football field? Appreciate you. I might need to put Hal back on the field, bro. Hal really found his way onto the field. Yo, the third string running back at that. Let's go, boy. Let's go, Rivers. Let's go, Fant. Touchdown. Video will be out on that soon. I got y'all. I'm liking it. Let's just send one. Let's do that. Yeah. Hey, Jones, you're too slow. That's fine, though. We ain't want to do that. That's fine, though. Dang it. No, stop. See? Fluff. Literally, this is how I'll lab things out. Like, I'll just try it. Try similar setups that I have for different formations. And we'll go from there. Give me that. You can give me that. Okay, Brandon Wilson. You ain't want to get up. That's cool. Just wanted to lounge around. That's fine. Live with y'all mid-game. Okay, he kind of want to blitz right here, so we're going to put Noah Fant on that post instead. On a post instead. Get Hardman out of there. Actually, no, we're going to flip. This is cover 2. I just realized that. Let's get Hardman out of there. Hardman, get out of there. He shouldn't be staying with him. Peters? I don't know. This might not be... That a boy, Hardman. I didn't like that route combo right there. It was okay. But I had the motion post the same side as the post was going towards. So I didn't... That wasn't... You know. Like, the post was coming from the other side. Oh, I had a tutty. It's like it shedded. Calvin. He must have seen it and adjusted. I would hope. We back on defense. We not tripping. We try to run something new. We here. We try to run something new. You know what? You're not going to get them every time. You're just not. Yeah. No. We there. We're there. He doesn't have jukebox. Nope. No, sir. Let's go. Sweat. Let's go, Montez. Really? Really? Yep. Good job. Good job. That was bad. That was bad on our part. It was. And now he's gonna get the screaming because he knows that I'm I guess shook. I don't know. But it's not good for us right here. Oh no, we're alright. Make the simple read. It's when they get to set an extreme pressure versus this team and all gold line. Look at this. This is all gold line, bro. You guys can't panic. When people score on you, you can't panic. If they play great, cool. Got to try not to make those mistakes again. But, hey, you're fine. We're fine. Look, man coverage. That's Tyran. He's too slow. Get yourself out of bounds. We okay. Nothing crazy. Just simple. All right, that was kind of crazy. It was. It is not it. We are moving this ball with ease. No, I had the slant. And I had the post too. Oh, no, I didn't. He had it with Willis. Good job by him. That's fine, Chark. Let's get us in field goal range, actually. Like I said, we were just fighting for the field goal. I said, that's all I wanted. Everybody was open. Now I'm angry. Now he's going to get picked off or something, bro. Because I'm pissed off. Fletcher, I did not deserve that, my guy. Play football. Yep. Yeah, I'm not playing now. I had to bring out certain things that I don't want to bring out. Y'all made me do it. It's y'all fault. Not mine. And you thought jukebox was going to work. It ain't going to. Good try. I got good run D. You know what's sad about this, too? He's going to punt. He called a timeout to punt. Like, bruh. Like, no, you thought jukebox was going to work. No, it don't. That's not how No. You're going to give me a redo. Hey, appreciate you, my guy. You're sadly mistaken if you don't think Zach Ertz is not accounted for. Zach Ertz was accounted for, my guy. I tried to tell you. I said it and I meant it. Good job, team. I'll take the field goal. I'll take it. Of course. Ken Houston, you almost got... How is he on the field? I got rid of this ninja. How did he find his way back? Let's see if these dives will work, man. I need to get some run game out of this book, man. And we got none. What the heck? We got to be able to throw for a million out of this book because... Oof. This is about to be rough. He's pressing me with a linebacker. Jesus. Noah Fant. What? Noah Fant. You about to get replaced. I hope that I lose this game and have to replace you. That's not smart. Fluff. I was trying pass defense knowing dang well that's not what they were in. Bag? We got the run bag? Let me find out that's the run bag. Well, that wasn't it. That's fine. I'm completely fine with that. Good job, Brandon Wilson. Fluff, man. I'm making it so hard on you guys. I'm making it hard on y'all. All right, I went that whole defensive drive trying something new and it ain't work. So we gotta make it up on offense now. I mean, come on. I'm trying, bro. Yes, I do. This where it starts to happen, bro. The realization that this is actually hard with a bad team or what? I don't think so. I think they just cheating me right now. I think that they are just cheating me right now. I'm just saying. Dot. Alright. I gotta come with the defense. I gotta come with the run defense right here. I gotta come with the run defense. We ready for that. I'm cool with that. I'll adjust with you. Let's go, Kevin King. Let's go, King. And he's gonna punt. Oh no. It's over. Keep punting in the third quarter. It's over. Let's go, Jair. We got no run game popping, bro. I dead might have to go goal line if I ever want to run out of this book. That's sad. If I want to gain any yards, any rush yards, it got to be out of goal line. That's sad. Oh, he on the D line now. It's over. That's cap. He on the D line. That's cap. As I met him. I'll take it. I will take that. Fluff him. Dot. Oh, what? Figure it. He got to that? Low key. If that drag isn't there, that pass is completed because he's not running over there. Fluff. You going up against Jonathan Jones. I don't know what you trying to expect right there, bro. That dude got 89 speed. Talk to me. Maybe it was cap. Maybe I can run. Let me know. Nah, we suck. He called a timeout before the 2-minute warning. Interesting. Only right to end the way that we started. Let's go, Noah. My bad. We had to end this, man. Okay. Interesting. Fluff. We got to pull out the stops. We got to win this. We got to win this. Acme. Let's go. I told you. I was gonna have to go goal line if I wanted to tote in this book. It's just what it is. This is goal lineman, by the way. I'm just saying. And Bo, you trash. For real. Go win, guys. Go win. Now, you would think that, yeah, it makes sense. Well, one, I guess it don't matter, but, like, watch this, bro. I'd rather send heat on something like this than not send any at all. For that reason. You try to quickly get out of bounds, but even if he did, if he's waiting for the streaks to get open on Hail Mary, it's over. Like, you're just not gonna have time. It's impossible. We there. Good job, Dante. Good job, baby.
Just made another one.
All right, y'all. So, being that game, I felt was, I mean, we finished the game out, right? We won. But I don't think I could cut this down at all. So, we're going to call it here. I feel like that's fair. I'll see y'all on the next one. If we can get two in there, we'll just fill out each video. You know what I'm saying? As I'm recording, I'll just fill it out. But without any further ado, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys follow the social medias down below. And y'all have a blessed day. Till next time, guys.